Okay. God, what legacy do we go into? We'll see. I guess that'll kind of depend on where we're at and what we're doing when we hit that point. Your level of fame is less than three. God, we just need to be illustrious. Like, Jesus. We just need to be illustrious. But we have a lot of money. Lot of money. Alright, so there's architect. Perfect. And now we go to learning. Theology. So we're a 50-year-old, and we're gonna go into theology now. Got that architecture running. Yeah, so Constantinople is as big as it's gonna get right now, which is crazy. Simple earthworks. I don't think that can get any bigger. Legendary camps is done. Barracks here. Title can be created. Create this title, and this one we're gonna keep. There we go. We're gonna keep the Despotate of Thessalonica, mainly because we can. Most miraculous fish. A local fisherwoman from Byzantin, Kale, has come before me, claiming to be able to cook an enchanted supper. Supposedly she catches dream fish from a secret spot, from strange rituals upon them. She then serves their heads, with each fish inspiring ecstatic visions for days after consumption. Wrings her hands as she looks at me, eyes alight with greed and fear. Yeah, if we don't just die and fall over. Who are you at war with, my friend? I've been called by death. Hey, she got quick and charming. What up? Okay. I'm complaining Irene bullying him. Even staying in bed for a few days to avoid facing their children. We'll take the sin. For not being craven. Just for you being a little bitch about it. Just because you're being a little bitch. The little bitch war for Bulgaria. Yeah, just because you're being a little bitch. Just because you're being a little bitch. Excellent. See, I think I could. I don't... Oh, holy order. Following the death sentence of Lily Thief, I asked my daughter Irene what she thought. She responded that the sentence was far too harsh for such a crime. Just it is. Yeah, so we can do this and go higher. Is that them? Yeah, so we could literally take the Myrmidons and just go boop. Counselor died? Why does a counselor always die right as I go to war? Why? Like always. Yeah, there we go. Anytime we're fighting someone that's not of our religion, which since we're playing a dead religion, is literally everybody. I do miss, I think that'd be something that'll be really cool. Council politics and law voting. Because you know they're going to put it back in. They're going to make us pay for it. But they're going to put it back in. Like. Like they have to. Aww. Poor dude. When you get caught mustering. Okay. Let's not let this stuff go to the wayside. Guest arrives. An experienced fighter, 23. My goodness. Goodness. Okay, so they have this army coming down right now. I think this is water. I think we get caught regardless. Let's do council real quick. That's fine. God. They literally finished this castle holding, and we're just gonna take it. Got him. Ha. Easy. I'm gonna say, did he capture someone? Arena has been impressed with one of the household Tartari for a long time. After finally meeting in person, she's been repeating the words. Yep. Generous. Give others their due and you receive your own in return. Probably a death sentence. Okay. I think that's fine. Reinforcements, baby. No. the chaplain. Rip. Rip. Feels bad, man. I'll sway this guy. One of our religious guys died of consumption. Never a good sign. Never a good sign. All right. Let's see. Which one of you likes me more? Oh. Neither. Cool. Doing that. Where's he working? Okay. I'm more worried about here. Yeah, I think that's gonna be our best bet. Like, we'll take the quarried stone. That could come in pretty handy later with building stuff. And what does this chick end up looking like? Not awful. That's a lot of armored foot. It's good. It's like the one thing we don't have. Dismissed, which is cool. Get a bunch of money. Nice. Do I have a truce? Nice. Hey, working from home as I watch. Thanks for keeping going even when chat is silent. Take these. Yeah, thanks, Furby. I appreciate your 100 biddies, man. I'm hoping you're having a good day. Working. Oh, I just got that. Oh my God. I just got that feeling of like when you see like something out of the corner, you're like, oh God, ooh, I just had that real bad. Boy. Boy. That is one of those like, your whole body reacts. But I appreciate your 100 bits. I really do. Thank you very much. What do you do that you're able to work from home? Count Romanos of Lycandos has accused my vassal, Count Philaretos, of having an extramarital